Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
But for me, it was a huge piece of good fortune for two reasons. One reason is that I got to see a spectrum of Goan society, a spectrum of Goan communities, not Salset, not Bardes, not Christian, not Hindu, beyond class, caste, everything. That I think was brilliant. Otherwise, these books would not have happened. I'm looking at Goa because Goa was revealed to me when I was very young. And it's not as though I was thinking of writing, you know, I was just 24, 25 years old and I had a 6-month-old baby. But I was absorbing, you know, I was absorbing this richness of Goa, traveling all over the place, meeting all kinds of people. And yaj aam konak muntani ke that my great good fortune that na mel and then lokache dost amizad rauli. Those connections deepened over here. Mr. Kuto was very correct. He wrote to the governor saying that my wife has been asked to join the MP College because there are no other people and she's completely eminently qualified. But education is under me and I'm not sure whether it's the right thing to do. So Shivashankar was the first lieutenant governor of Goa and he said, this is ridiculous. She's qualified and if there was an interview and there were other candidates, I'm sure she would have qualified. So there's no question about her. You needing permission, she should join immediately. Do you know, Dr. Vaidya, he let me join on condition that I didn't get a salary, only an honorarium. So honorarium was given, Mahugrasna. And when I left, I was given a lovely Kanjivaram sari and a dining tablecloth. But, you know, I feel very often that if that first step hadn't been taken after I got married, I'm not sure whether it would have been so easy for me to just decide that I want to go back and start. And I must have been a very good teacher because I have lots of students who are now teaching in America. Some of them are in Europe, many are in Delhi, some are in Chennai. They all keep in touch. At least a dozen of them have come to Aldona.